Hey guys, right now it's March 25th, and which means it's the day before the game starts. So, I have to go to sleep. So tomorrow we are going to the game. Alrighty guys, we are about to go. It is March 26th and we're getting ready to head out. So, see you at Showwear. We are here.
Dave.
I didn't even see that sign in the Everett.
Oh, that's my dad.
The stadium. I haven't been here for like probably months.
It's been two months.
Yeah, it's been 2 months. Yeah. The last time they played against Everett and now Vancouver. There's a good chance that we're going to win because Vancouver does really suck.
Giants suck.
Better remember that for the game.
Remember up, y'all.
Yeah. I got to play Rock and Roll Part 2 in the intro. Can't wait. Let's go. Turn the lights on. Giants suck. We're going 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go!
Giants' second goal. It's his 15th goal of the season, scoring over the entire court. Assisted by number 20, Jacob Boucher. Time of the goal, 19:30. Vancouver, court, his 15th of the season. Assisted by Boucher at 19:30.
Stop! we're in the lead. Let's see how they do in third period.
I'll eat an ice cube if they win. Alright, now they're using their phones with flashlights. Guys, off camera, I literally made it on the big jungle right there. I cannot believe that happened. Here we go, making it. Woo! Here we go. Here we go. They're gonna make it. Oh wait. Oh, it's number 29. One of my favorite players. Oh no. Oh no. Number 29 got injured.
Dark!
And the star of the game with his return.
Yes! Tyro! Woo! Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. This is gonna take so long to edit, but well, it'll be worth it for you guys. And yeah, see you guys later. Bye.